Hi, my name is Kate Hadley. I'm a market development agronomist with Bayer, based out of Saskatoon. Today I'm going to talk to you about Varro FX herbicide, how to use it, and how to get the best weed control. Varro FX is Bayer's newest cross-spectrum herbicide for spring and winter wheat. It's the first Group 2 emulsifiable concentrate on the market. Varro FX provides excellent weed control and is very easy to use and mix. Varro FX has Group 2 and Group 4 active ingredients to target grass weeds, like wild oats, and gives you the power to tackle tough-to-control broadleaf weeds with flexible tank mix options. Varro FX itself has no recropping restrictions, but make sure to check the label for your tank mix partner for recropping. A lot of growers are facing wild oat pressure in their wheat fields. Varro FX is a great Group 2 choice for wild oats. This is especially useful because when you consider that there are a lot of Group 1 graminicides currently used in wheat. In a Varro FX weed control program, you're going to see the best results if you pair it with the right tank mix partner. I usually recommend Buctrol M herbicide because of how well it complements Varro FX. Varro FX and Buctrol M tackle most of the key weed species that you're likely to face in your wheat, and there's no recropping restrictions. And if you're dealing with larger weeds like cleavers or kochia, Infinity is another great option. Decided on a tank mix partner, choosing the optimal time to spray is critical. Like many herbicides, Varro FX is most effective when applied as the crops and weeds are actively growing. Applications at temperatures of 8 to 10 degrees Celsius are perfect, but as long as the temperature is above 4 degrees, you'll get the best results with Varro FX. According to the label, Varro FX should be applied between the 1 to 6 leaf stage before the presence of the first node. This is the same staging as the original Varro formulation. If Varro FX is applied after the first node is present, you risk damaging the developing cereal head. Make sure to scout the most mature areas of the field before spraying to minimize the threat of crop damage. Varro FX is the first Group 2 EC formulation on the market in Western Canada, and it's very easy to work with. Most growers I've worked with are surprised at how well and just how easy it is to mix and how well it goes through the chem handler and other spray equipment. If you would like to learn more about Varro FX or any of the herbicide options that Bayer offers, reach out to your local Bayer representatives, who are always happy to help. Go to my.bayer.ca and create a My Bayer account and find your nearest representative today.